already know about all this. We know what is this? Vertebral column. We know what is this?
Rectum.
Rectum. We know what is this?
Bladder.
Yes.
Bladder.
And this is urethra.
Urethra.
In the middle is uterus,
vagina.
Vagina.
Okay. On the side, if you see, one tube is going and going here. This tube is uterine tube or fallopian tube. Uterine tube or fallopian tube. And yellow color is ovary. Uterine tube and ovary.
Yellow
ovary.
Ovary.
And that's the red color tube is uterine tube or fallopian tube. Okay. Again, vertebral column. What is this?
Rectum.
Uterus.
Uterus.
Vagina. 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 And urethra.
Fallopian tube or uterine tube?
Yes.
Ovary.
Ovary. Yellow one is ovary?
Yes.
Red.
Same thing. Okay. This is how from the front, how from the behind. If you look from the behind, this is rectum. And this is the uterus. And from the side, one tube is going. Same thing, uterine tube and
ovary.
Uterine tube,
ovary.
Ovary. Same thing. Rectum.
Uterus.
Uterus.
Vagina.
Vagina. Vagina.
Bladder.
Bladder.
Urethra.
Easy, just to remember the structure name. Same in male.
Vertebral column.
Column.
Rectum.
Bladder.
Rear and bladder.
Urethra.
Prostate.
Prostate.
Okay. Uterine tube.
Yes.
In female.
No.
You will become very good doctor.
On the side, this is the bladder hole. And see here. What is this? Testis. Testis. From the testis, where's difference is going, and going back. Okay. Just this is testis. Just this is testis. I don't remember anything. Okay, just testis. This is what is this?
Prostate.
No, prostate is here. Mm. Seminal vesicle. Seminal vesicle. This produce semine. Semen.
Yeah.
Seminal vesicle.
Sperm.
Sperm here.
Okay. So just fluid.
Yes, this fluid. This is important. If this fluid is absent, what will happen? The sperm will be very less in quantity, very thick, and it will be useless. Because it will not move. No fluid, it cannot move. So it is also important. It is also important, everything. But most important is testis, because it produces the sperm.
Yeah.
Okay? So, what is this? Penis. If you look from the front, this is the penis, this is the testis, this is also testis. Of this side, it is cut, it is not cut. Look at it here. This is bladder covered, this is bladder muscle. Same thing. In that, this penis, this is the muscle over the testis, which contracts it. And this is the vein and artery, and this is the covering of the testis. Same thing. Rectum, bladder, prostate.
Bladder,
urethra,
prostate,
rectum. Finish?
Yeah.